The relationship between the community and the university is always a very important part of the success of both. Without the students, the businesses don't thrive nearly as much, and without the businesses, the students don't want to be here. So it's a very important relationship to have the two working together as much as possible.
I would say they feed off of each other, they provide employment, there's community activities, things for students to do that the rest of the community gets involved with, and there's all these different programs that then businesses can become involved with and then be a part of the university as well.
Working with the Ed Glenn Chamber has brought us to meet so many new people, new businesses that we just wouldn't have the opportunity or the chance to get involved with everyone otherwise. There are so many businesses in the area, it's hard to make that one-on-one connection, but the Chamber of Commerce makes that a lot easier for us.
They have been wonderful. Since coming here and being a member of the Ed Glenn Chamber, we've been able to go out in the community, people recognize us, and they always cite one of the Ed Glenn Chamber events. And so they've had a very positive impact. They've made this move very easy, and we greatly appreciate them. It's a great value. I mean, how else can you email out to all of these students, the faculty, and get to be a part of a program that gives back to a part of the university? It's great for its value. And Sam, do you want anything to add?
Working with the university is always a win-win situation. When you can get the students to become fans of your business, advocates of your business, they're going to keep that with them after they graduate. When they leave the area, they're still going to remember who they worked with and who really helped them out.